Hello, today we will talk about NT-TPO test. What is NT-TPO test? Why is this test done? How is it done? About this, some basic information I shall give you. What is TPO? TPO or thyroid peroxidase enzyme is an enzyme which helps in production of thyroxine by our thyroid gland. What is NT-TPO? NT-TPO is an abnormal antibody which is produced in the body of the patient. This abnormal antibody joins and destroys the enzyme thyroid peroxidase. This results in autoimmune disease of thyroid presenting with features of hypothyroidism because the synthesis of thyroxine hormone cannot take place. By NT-TPO test, we can know about the presence or absence of these abnormal antibodies in the blood of the patient. Why is this test done? If the physician has a doubt that the patient is suffering from some autoimmune thyroid disease, then this test may be asked for. How is this test done? For this test, a blood sample is required, which is usually collected from the arm of the patient. Is there any special instruction that is given before the test? Apart from mandatory overnight fasting before the test, it is required that the patient does not take any multivitamin supplements at least 12 hours before the test. Apart from this, the patient might be required to stop the other medications which he might be on. For this, he should consult the physician and inform him about all the medicines that he is taking. What are normal values of NT-TPO test? The reference range for a normal individual for NT-TPO antibody is less than 9 international units per milliliter of blood. How are the results interpreted? High values of NT-TPO antibody are found in autoimmune thyroid disease like Hashimoto thyroiditis or Graves' disease. This test also helps in deciding if a patient of subclinical hypothyroidism requires treatment or not. Subclinical hypothyroidism refers to patients who have moderately elevated TSH levels with normal levels of T3 and T4. Such patients are suggested to go for NT-TPO test. If the antibody comes out to be positive, it is advised that the patient should be started on Eltroxin because they have high risk of developing hypothyroidism later on. On the other hand, if the patient tests negative for NT-TPO antibody, then regular monitoring of thyroid is sufficient.